Right. Hostile raids.
Bro, there's been hostile readings. Oh. It's just me going in circles. Where are you at? Okay, so this is clearly here, right? Struggling here. Really?
Fortunately, the data we found helped to identify where the last ECM device is. I've set a marker for it. Let's check it out. You know, it's been a long time since we've been on a mission together without Walter. The control device isn't going anywhere. Raven, that's the last of the control devices. We'll have Walter back after this.
6-2. Do you read me? Do you read me? You've got PCA incoming. Pull out before they make this complicated.
I'm afraid it's too late for that.
Right hand ignition at 50%.
I'll clean up the
Trying. Because it'd be fantastic.
Right, hit it.
Finish at 621.
Right hand ammunition at 10%.
Miss it. Oh, don't hide behind the fucking barrier. Fuck you, pal. Oh, fucking terminal armor coming in clutch.
Looks like you did it. And the ECM fog's cleared too. Now, my friend can get back to surveying.
Fucking hell. Terminal armor coming in fucking clutch. Thank you. Artificial soul. Hey, a new generator. Is that a good generator? Good question.
No new messages.
No new messages. Come on.
Raven, the city's defense systems were still in operation after all this time.
Yeah.
And stranger still, the PCA personally intervened to block the survey.
Because they suck.
There must be more to Xylem. And to Walter's friend.
Okay, so... Jenny. Jedi. Oh. Not better at all. I want it. Songbirds. It's the fucking songbirds. It's the fucking songbirds. The fucking songbirds. You motherfuckers. Alright, well. That's fine. Okay, what do we got next? Heavy missile launch support? Why not? Why not? Yeah. Support the missiles. Support the missiles.
Time, Raven. Let's head over. Hopefully the dozers won't be too dosed up on coral to make an appearance.
Yeah.
Main system activating combat mode.
We started without you, tourist. Get to your position.
We did arrive as scheduled. I suppose they're an eager bunch.
Really? Did you really target that one? Overkill? Really?
Destroyed.
Get the missiles ready.
Set, Chief. Commencing missile launch sequence.
Oh yeah, you haven't met. Chatty's our systems admin. Doesn't talk much, but he knows his stuff. Anyway, no time for pleasantries. We've got coyotes to deal with. Never thought they'd end up palling around with the PCA. Smart, but not for long. Here comes the second wave. Keep the fireworks safe.
They're coming from the front left side. Intercept, Raven.
Have the fun. We want our guests to enjoy this. now, tourist.
They're coming from three directions at once.
There they are.
We got more toy box mechs. Don't let any through.
You're still not done? Fuck.
They're walking all over us. Do your job, tourist.
I'm working on it, bitch. Fuck you. Work on it yourself. Where's that assistance, huh? Oh, fuck. Are prettier, but you know, whatever, it's fine.
One new message.
Chatty Stick, RAD, thanks for helping with the fireworks show. The chief loved working with you. So don't be a stranger. That's all I had to say. Later.
I mean, or do. Doesn't harm me either way. Let us give it a shot. Yes. Give this mission against Cataphract a shot.
This request comes from the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's see what it says.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like to offer you. The PCA has deployed the Cataphract, a special forces weapon specialized for ground combat. If we allow the corporations to seize this kind of technology, things will take a dire turn. We want you to deny them the opportunity. Destroy the weapon first. The Cataphract is a moving fortress equipped with almost impenetrable armor. It incorporates a bipedal MT as its core, making it a highly versatile threat. That MT core is also its vulnerability. Focus your fire there, and it can be beaten. You're our best chance. What do you say?
I have a question. Why even, like, if they're gonna make something as powerful and as deadly as that, right? Why bother with the, bipedal legs? Just asking.
Seems the Liberation Front are hoping their rivals will wear each other down. They must be desperate to avoid confronting a triumphant victor.
Just a simple question.
Main system activating combat mode.
I mean, I don't make the rules, I just follow them, but
commence mission. Destroy the PCA.
target for removal. You've got stealth nerve showing up here. That leak of yours started all of it. Did you really think I'd let you walk?
What does he mean?
Your base is Recon Corporation's playground. We have fallen in order under the...
Nope. Don't stray too far from it. Oh my god. Fuck off.
Two repair kits remaining.
Fuck off!
Code level 4 received. Sending data. That means
we're
not match
fucking...
profile for priority target raising. Verification failed. Provisionally raising threat level. Contain the situation.
Code 1-8. Whoever this is, it's not raising. Regardless, there is much of a threat to the BCA. It's not I don't know who you are, but you're dead. 30%.
Less than 30% there, bud. Oh, come on! On the first try, though. Almost on the first try. We got this. Two tries.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the PCASP machine, Cataphract.
Cataphract incoming.
Code 2-3. Enemy AC confirmed. Presently exchanging fire. Wait. Priority target group. You got stuff that you're showing up here.
Ow. Ow.
That leak of yours started all of it. You really think we can let you walk? You've made Rubicon Corporation's playground. We have law and order under the PCA.
Must be your license. Something that the real Raven did. Nothing to worry about now, sister. Focus on the matter.
Code 4-4. Tell me what you've got on my own target rate. The combat simulator is just ready. Who are you? Code 1-8.
This is some work on the side. Makes sense. Why am I continually doing that?
Borrowed licenses are always trouble.
Two times.
What are you and Walter doing here on Rubicon?
Fighting. A lot of fighting. You have no idea. Very nice.
You again. I'm a busy man, far too busy for the likes of you.
So I hear. Must be a tough time to be the Vesper's deputy commander.
Get to the point.
The plan to raid the PCA. You're going to need more pawns on the board.
Of course. You're here to hawk your services again. Very well. I'll consider that mutt of yours part of the effort.
One more thing. Show my hound some respect. Gen 4 is as good a pedigree as any other.
Thanks, Walter. I appreciate it.
One new message.
Voicemail.
Raven, thank you for taking the cataphract mission. Uncle Flatwell was pleased. He called you a valuable asset. With your help, maybe we can beat the corporations. And the PCA. No. We need to stand on our own 2 feet. That's how we'll win.
No, fair. Okay. Well, this seems like a good place to stop. I am gonna call it here for the day. It's been one hell of a mission ride. Wave 2, New Game Plus, man. Fuck. What a ride. But in the meantime, what's tomorrow? Tomorrow's Friday. We'll play more of this tomorrow. Why not? Why not? You know? Let's get some more of this going. I'm having fun again, so. But with that being said, thank you all for joining me. And I'll catch y'all next time. Stay safe, pilots. Bye-bye.